All right, LSK, chance to taste it. Now it's your turn.
This is the famous king cake?
Yes. No, you gotta get the sugar, dog. You gotta get the sugar, bro. You gotta get the sugar, bro.
You know what?
Let me just make sure the cake.
There you go. Black side came out. I had a donut like this.
He's the exact same thing. It's like cinema. So it's a dub?
It's a dub. It's a dub.
What's that? Louisiana, man.
Louisiana 3, LSK 0. So we win it.
No. Did you like the Gator Balls and the what else?
Yeah.
3-0. Imagine just putting some ice, different icing on a cinnamon roll and calling it original.
No. Was that supposed to be a joke? You making fun of us?
What'd he say?
Did you say Jez?
Yo, what's good, everybody? So finally, the best lockdown defender on YouTube. I got videos on YouTube. I like that any YouTube. I ain't saying any players.
Bro, it's all about film. That's what it's about. You better don't record, baby.
See, that's all that matters, though.
That's all that matters.
But I am here to defend my title, right? So what we gonna do?
Tragic.
What we gonna do is we can go to game of four. For every shot that he makes on me is $100 towards his charity. If I clamp him up, man, how many possessions should it be?
What, did y'all go to?
It should be like a challenge possessions, right?
Like, would you say, like, for both of y'all, like, win and lose type of thing? So what would you?
Six possessions.
I don't know what's going on.
So it's possibly 600?
So you got to try scoring me.
But SeatGeek matching it, so it could be 1,200.
Tell me about your charity, y'all.
It's called Fulbright Grace Foundation. We give the heart charities. My wife had heart surgery when she was 3. Last year, she actually had a brain tumor while she was pregnant, so while she was having my daughter. And she's fully recovered, she's great.
Amen.
So, full of Grace Foundation, man.
We more like than what you think, man. My girl is a big fan of your girl, man.
We believe it.
Ready, dog?
Who first, me?
You. I'm here to defend you, bro. Every time you score, bro.
My ball got excited, man.
Possession.
This is what he do.
That boy is that, man. You ready, man, all right? That's one.
I'm gonna let y'all know, I gotta guard some of the toughest people in the NBA. Remember that.
You gotta do anything.
Man, you caught that, man. Man, you caught that.
What you talking about, Drew? I'm one of them tough guys, man.
Now, we both know he snuck that one in, you know what I'm saying? I don't think you got a chance to put a hand on. Did you even get a chance to contest?
I'm sorry, 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me.
81, man.
They'll bring the crack.
Sauce work. You ain't have to do him like that though, Drew.
I'm trying. I don't go there, I'm the right, you see? What about this?
No, huh? You gotta put the hand up, dog.
I'm an orthodox, dog.
Don't you dare.
You don't know.
Why?
I'm gonna go bankrupt right here, man.
You gonna bankrupt?
Four possessions.
Okay.
I didn't say four. So I scored each one of mine, didn't I?
He's going to one.
Yeah.
Oh, he got you! He let him get you with that! That old okie doke, bro! Oh! Cat, that's some old school moves right there, bro. Oh, yeah, there you go, man. How they used to do it back when we tried to get on the park when you're too young? That's something my uncle tried to show me right there, the hook.
Drew, we asked you. I scored him three times.
That's if you score though.
You just can't give me the ball when we're talking. I see that.
Thanks.
So guys, there is $400 towards Drew Holiday charity. Links down below in the description. Shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this video, making this right here happen. Make sure you use code CASH, that's the best code out there, I'm telling you. Facts! You got anything to say, bro?
Man, appreciate y'all, man, for having me. It's been fun. Hey, man, I know a little something about you now, dog.
What's that?
You can hoop.
I love you. Yeah! All good. Yeet!
How you feel so far?
Oh my God.
Security could be a little nicer, you know? Yeah, like the security could be a little nicer, you know?
Lighten up just a little?
Right here. We're not doing anything wrong.
Ouch, man.
I hope we can hear that.
No, don't do any type of nothing.
Yo, what y'all got winning tonight?
Oh man.
Nah, I know it's
Mark Sims.
I'm thinking
the King.
You're going for the King, right?
I got New Orleans.
I was about to say, we just lost Boogie.
Yeah.
No. That is a lot of purple on the court, though, man.
It is.
But you got Winston. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna go with the Kings, man. In my heart, I'm rooting for us, but we just lost Boogie. But I'm a basketball player, too, so I kind of know. It's gonna be a tough one. Oh man, that's real love, man.
I'm gonna love that.
That's real love right there, man. Just stand up and say what's up. I'm
looking at the other
kids. Yo, man.
You know what it is?
Big fan, brother.
Hey, up,
big fan, big man.
I got to tell you on that man, man. You got to get on that man now.
Man?
The real ready. I can't play 2K, ain't no good.
What? You play for 2K? You nice on the court.
I need my right 2K. I need my ring or something.
Okay.
I got you.
My rating. Anybody play Madden, I told them the real is both to come see you.
Man. Thanks. Fox, man. What it do? No love. Maybe they gotta get to it.
He's ready to kick it out.
What you talking about? It's scared?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's talking over there.
Real
man.
Talk? Talking to my buddy.
He ain't like
LSK
that, bro.
LSK trying to flex.
I'm definitely convinced that.
LSK, man, did not get kicked out. Did not get kicked out, dude.
What, knowing NBA players?
I'm gonna try to.
Yeah.
You know, he got a bad reputation.
Bro, all this heat on this. Floor, man, you know what I mean? Might melt the wax off the floor, man.
Make it slippery.
The court side with the
so guys, it's your first quarter. Each one see me, did not acknowledge me yet.
Yo, yo.
Each one that's showing me double love, dude.
Yo, Drew, no
Drew got no clout. Yeah, Drew, he looked good. I mean, come on, man. Me and Each One, we go first person I'm dealing with, man.
You guys go way back.
Watch this right here. Yep. Let's go, Each One. Drew in. Alright guys, so George Hill. I am recruiting George Hill right now, alright? LeBron going to need him. Okay? So far he looking like a good prospect. Yo, didn't Holiday say he gonna put on for us?
He did.
Holiday got 13 points and 6 assists. Second quarter.
It's mad over there, man.
So guys, you guys would not believe who escaped from prison.
Hell.
Suge Knight.
Stop.
He's here tonight. Lying. He's right there. You see him with the beard? Okay, get him. I don't want him to shoot me, bro. Where he's at? What's Suge Knight? Suge Knight.
Oh, I see him.
That's a nice beard, too, bro. Suge Knight, Chris.
Oh, no.
in state for prison. Things are bad.
Appreciate it.
That's some heat.
What's up, Drew?